I think the importance of touch, of nurturing touch, of kind touch, when we're able to. I think we've all missed it. And I think that's a very, just a, you know, not a huge hugs or whatever, but just a sort of gentle touch. And for within schools, I think, to, you know, if there is a way that appropriate touch can be implemented, with the importance of oxytocin, the importance of, you know, relationships, building relationships, think about it.